Police say this man choked a woman until she lost consciousness and tried to rape her on a northbound C train. This was around 9:45 Tuesday night in Washington Heights as the train approached the 168th Street Broadway station. Officers say he then dragged her onto the subway platform and ran off. If you recognize him or have any information, call NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline at 800-577-TIPS. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN New York.